The pen and the shoe? Good. Brother, this man is rocking it up.
No. For support. That's how we stand together. That's how we say no. We will not go quietly into this good night. We will rage against the dying of the light. Because we are the people.
We are the people.
Come on. We are the people.
Okay, but has there been a parting of ways between the like Stop Farm Murders movement and the movement?
I don't think so. Farm murders and gender-based violence, we hashtag move on, million support them as well. If anything is personal, we know nothing about that.
This is a time in South Africa where I think we're starting to see a lot of good people. A lot of good people with the best intentions for our country. Accountability, transparency, equal rights.
We understand there are differences and various situations, but hashtag move 1 million, our structure is that we support gender-based violence, we support farm murders, we support everybody. We just have to come together and unite, and that is the key. We can look at our differences afterwards, but for now, I call on all of them, all the differences, to come together.
Here to stand up against our government, to make a change. We deserve better as a nation. We need to move 1 million to make sure that we are successful for our future generations, and I'm here to stand up for that today.